In the first Bible reading, Jesus spoke of God joining a husband and wife together in marriage and of no one separating them. Continuing to love one another in meaningful ways helps couples to stay together and to grow stronger. Henry Ford said, "Coming together is the beginning. Keeping together is progress. Working together is success." For Steph's family, there's another celebration day tomorrow. We congratulate her parents as they celebrate their 40th wedding anniversary. And we hope and pray that Steph and Byron will enjoy just as long of marriage. Someone has said, "Choose your love, then love your choice." Steph and Byron, may some words from the second Bible reading be true for you. Love never ends. Your love and God's love has brought you together, and may your love and God's love keep you together for the rest of your life.